In this video, take a trip with me out to Bulgaria, where I help Gtechniq Bulgaria get their IDA SV. Hey there guys, I'm Alan and welcome to AMDetails. We bring you car care and detailing videos every week. Subscribe, make sure you smash the bell so you get a notification every time we drop a video. And in this one, the amazing guys at Gtechniq, one of our lifelong partners, take us out to Bulgaria so that I can help the new Bulgarian Gtechniq achieve their IDA SV as part of their IDA goals. Plus, I help the Gtechniq team in accrediting their new Bulgarian network, which is super cool to meet the Kushev brothers and their network. Enjoy!
Good morning.
Yep.
Traveling again already, making our way to Bulgaria. Breakfast done. Thank you, Priority Pass. Thank you, American Express. That was needed. Down to gate one, Amsterdam.
Enchanté.
Flight one done. Let's see what the connections are like. This is really sweet. Terminal two is just like one humongous connections terminal thing. So I'm at my gate already, no security, no messing about. Amsterdam is massive. We have been taxiing for, I would say, a good solid 5 to 10 minutes. Still not the runway. And we're through. It's time to head ourselves to customs control. Okay, sorry, SV testing done. And yeah, it took a bit longer, three people to test, lots of conversations, chatting and stuff. The lovely guys are taking us out for dinner, which is just incredible. This is my room. I'll do a room tour later, but it looks pretty cool and comfortable up on the 9th floor. Anyway, me and Stuart have our priorities right. Quick get changed and a pint before dinner.
Good morning. Yeah, the time is now Bulgarian, 20 past 8, been up since 7, which would have been 5 in the morning UK time. The weather is not too bad. Dinner last night was delightful. Went to this cool fashion Asian bar, I think it's called. Sasa, really nice, great food. Just want to thank everyone that was there. Great night, great company. Lots of really cool conversations about how we do Gtechniq differently in different parts of the world. So today, me and Stuart are going to get ready, head on down to the brothers' amazing Gtechniq Center, which I've shown some B-roll of, and we're going to be doing the Gtechniq accreditation day, which is going to be exciting. Let's go.
Hey, check it. Hey, check it. Put the place up.
Question. You think they like an Audi here? I think I might make this my little office today. Okay, trying to piece together a vlog and make sure I film content as my MTE travel vlog. I didn't do a lot. So the all three passed their SV yesterday. It was really good. The cool thing about the SV test is it's a physical exam, so even some of the techniques or the terminologies may have been lost in translation. Physically watching the guys do the job, they're doing absolutely great. And then we were able to get some tips and advice across from each other to really help bring their level up to the next level. All three of them have passed their SV, and I can get that paperwork away to America, and that'll get these guys sorted out, showing that this is going on its way to being a truly international association. There we go, get my words out. So now we're just waiting on their, I think they've got 6 or 7 detailers arriving today, and today is the Gtechniq accreditation day. So they've got all the Gtechniq products here. The guys have already, of course, been away testing and playing, that want to be part of their network, but today they're coming in so they can hear a bit from Stuart, who's going to talk about the brand history and stuff. I'm just here to support, giving another angle onto the Gtechniq product. And then these guys are all going to get trained on how to use everything. I'll do my best to B-roll, record, and do some stuff like that, and update you through the day. Introduction done. So basically we just had a fantastic presentation from Stuart, what a guy, just talking about the history of Gtechniq, what their goals are for the future, and what the network is all about. So now the Kushev brothers are going to be teaching the gentleman in there the application of Gtechniq, and we're there for some Q&A questions and just to help reinforce that stuff that's going on. I've also got the Mac set up here as it's trying to render out the video that's meant to drop tomorrow, which was the Jaguar video, which hopefully you guys have all enjoyed.
Hey. Check it. Hey, check it. Put the place up.
Media, filming media. Time is now 1 o'clock, and something that's universal in all countries, it's Domino's time. Oh yeah.
Morning comes at night, I don't understand. You and I so different now. We are always, always on the edge. Hearts are open wide. Different yet alike. You and I so different now. We are always, always on the edge.
Welcome to the network. in the beanbag. This has been an incredible day. It's been really cool meeting this team that are going to be the network, helping and supporting the Bulgarian guys, maybe get some other tips across, learning stuff from them and meeting these people. It's just been phenomenal. I'm going to drop a picture now of the team, which is all the guys that have been here, the Kushev detailing team, plus you have me and Stuart. See, Mr. Kushev is up here right now playing around. So we're going to tidy this place up and I'm probably dive into town to get some munch. I don't know how I'm going to update you next. See what happens. Good morning. How cool is this big inflatable building thing? We used to have one of them in the Air Force. We made it our gym.
It is Bulgarian time, 10 past 9. I managed to get a little bit of a lie in, yet still feel horrible. Welcome to the world of travelling. So this morning I'm going to go down and get breakfast. Boyan's going to come pick me up at 9:45. We go back to the shop. I got a little bit of administrative stuff to do. Then I think we're going live on his Facebook channel. So I'll link this here or in the description of the conversation we have. And then he takes me to the airport. But first, breakfast.
The door opens out the way. It's a pretty big hotel. Nice.
Whoa! Yeah.
Breakfast done. I'm not sure if the camera's gonna pick this up, but it's snowing. So Boyan wants to take me to the old detailing unit. I want to show you how hard these guys graft and what they did day after day before getting the unit they have now. So, where's their unit? It was down here. This is their garage and they had to reverse all the cars down. So let's do that. So you imagine they've reversed all the way down there like that. Then they would have to get the cars and put them forward into this. Wait, do you see this? It's incredible. Da, 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 da. So I just wanted to do this to show you, you know, you watch this channel, yeah, and it's where we started.
Yay.
That's right. So you know, I started in a barn, and then I had the luck of getting into unit. I've gotten done the renovations. These guys started in a personal garage, down a steep hill that they had to reverse down, and then drive the cars in this way. But with a bit of paint, a bit of love, they earned their living in here. Well done, guys. This isn't. Look how good that is. It's amazing. And look at the graft. They keep all their old bottles. Look, all these old coating bottles. Working for Gtechniq. Well done, Kushev brothers. Well done. Onwards, Boyan, to the new unit. You drove some seriously nice cars down that garage. Live stream done, and we're about to eat some banitsa, which apparently you have in the morning, and it's definitely going to clog my arteries. Winning. Okay, I know YouTubers, this isn't the usual content, but this is delightful. So it's basically pastry with egg, lots of cheese, and lots of butter. Oh my god, it's so good. It's like having a kebab in the morning. It's so good. Well, it's amazing. And I also now have this variation, which apparently is filled with meat. It literally is kebab for breakfast. It's so good. So it's like a bread with cheese, butter, and pork. Pork? It's pork, yeah. And then cheese on top. Bye, bye, Aries, bye, 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 Bocho, bye, Martin, goodbye, friend, bye, bye, Boyan, bye, 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 to the airport. Now in Heathrow Terminal 5 Lounge. Thank you very much. I'm about to export the Jaguar vlog. So as I sit here in the lounge at Terminal 5 rendering out the Jaguar
video that you'll already have seen on the site. I'm trying to kind of work out this weekend. It has been absolutely phenomenal traveling out to Bulgaria to support our partners at Gtechniq, having two solid days with Stuart, just chatting about his goals for Gtechniq, the future, and where we could potentially sit into that, chatting IDA, and then meeting the Kushev brothers. You two are inspirational, what you guys are doing out there in Bulgaria, and where you've come from. It reminds me that, you know, we've all to be humble. I remember, I've been detailing now 6-7 years, I think, maybe longer, and I started in a shed at the bottom of Kempston runway with chipstones and tarmac as the floor. Didn't even have a concrete floor, so those guys have done incredible. I cannot wait to see the future for them in Bulgaria. I bet they're going to have a fantastic one, and hopefully we get to go out there to do some rupes and ID stuff in the future. So as much as this one isn't our usual content, I hope it is inspiring you right there down the lens. If you want to start your own detailing business, if you're a hobbyist looking to take the next step, then get in touch. I want to do as much as I can to use this platform to help you right there, whether it's creating how-to videos or whether it's emailing me down below and asking if you can come on a course or how we can help you at AMDetails to improve your business. I would love to do that. I just want to thank both the Kushev brothers, Boyan and Boncho, for being incredible and hosting me out there in Bulgaria, and I had a fantastic time. Thank you for also showing me Bulgarian culture and food. It was delightful. I am now ready to work here in this lounge and head home to my family. So on that one, I'm going to shoot. So I just want to say, I hope you've enjoyed this video. I'm Alan at AM Details. And if you have, then please do subscribe. Smash the bell so you get a notification every time we drop a video. Oh, and over here, 2 videos chosen just for you. Ciao.